Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Brothers and sisters, how do you memorize the 99 names of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in 30 days, in 40 days? It's Ramadan. I'm giving you a challenge. I'm giving a prize in this video. Please sit back, hold on tight, and I'm going to teach you how you can memorize the 99 names of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and inshallah never forget them.
وروحي أحرفي ولساني عربية حسبي.
Okay, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Brothers and sisters, I don't think that is the intended goal that you have. I certainly didn't have it. That's why I was having that dream. In this video, like I said, I'm going to show you and teach you how you can memorize the 99 names of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala using, of course, some technology. And it's a very easy tutorial, but you'll never forget these names if you follow this method. It's very easy. You can give it, the same method can be applied to your children. Whoever you are, whatever your Islamic, the level that you think you are in Islam, your Arabic, it's so easy to memorize these names, to learn these names, and they are so powerful. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he said, "Inna lillahi tis'atun wa tis'ina isma man ahsaha dakhala al-jannah." You memorize these names, brothers and sisters. That's your Willy Wonka's golden ticket. That's your brownie points. That's your key into paradise. And this is what the Prophet ﷺ taught us. And I'm going to be sharing the same with you today. A quick win, a quick method. You can't go wrong. There's also a small part of this video where I'm going to be giving a prize. Yeah! You have to watch the whole video, but there's going to be a prize. The rules are very simple. I'll show you towards the end of the video of the clip. It's entirely optional. I'm showing you each timestamp now of the video. We're first going to make a group on WhatsApp and Telegram. I'll explain this. Then we're going to go to my website. We're going to get the files, add them, and I'm going to teach you the method of morning and evening of how you memorize the names. So let's go straight into it. Why? Why would you want to memorize the names? Brothers and sisters, whether you're driving, whether you're in the park singing nasheeds, whether you're cooking, whether you're in a business meeting, whatever you're doing, you can use these names to your benefit. You're sad, you're feeling down, you're feeling elated, you're feeling worried or concerned about something. These names Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has taught us that we can use them. You're lifting some weights. Ya Muqeed, the nourisher. Ya Hasib, Ya Jaleel. You can use these names at your advantage, at your disposal. I knew somebody living here in Dubai as well. He flew back to the UK because unfortunately at that time he was diagnosed with cancer. Doctor said everything, nothing's going to work. And, you know, ilham or some sort of divine light, some inspiration came to him that he should memorize and he should be reciting the names of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He did this. He did this every single day, non-stop. All he was living and breathing, reciting the names of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And alhamdulillah, you can say what you want, but he was cured. This is the power of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's names. We don't know the benefit of these names, brothers and sisters. There's 99 names. They are so beautiful. They are so powerful. And it's at your disposal to use them. Step number one is to make a digital group on WhatsApp or Telegram or Instagram. If you're new to my channel, please like, please subscribe, please share this with everyone that you know. It's Ramadan and you don't know who's going to benefit. Even if you don't decide to do this, I hope you do. If you know if you don't decide to do the names, you can share this and get the reward free of charge. So I'm big on making a digital group on one of these chat applications like WhatsApp, which I'm going to show you. So I'm going to make a new group. The reason why I say add a WhatsApp or digital group is because you're using your phone every single day. When I was walking, when I actually memorized the names, I was doing 10,000 steps every single day. I've always wanted to memorize the names. I never got an opportunity. I did. I was a little bit lazy, to say the very least. The opportunity came around and I decided while I was walking, I'd make a group, add all the images of the names, listen to them and recite them. And I'm going to show you that method. So we're going to make a group, you can call it Dua, or you can call it 99 names. I'm just going to call it Dua and 99 names. I'm adding myself on it. You need to make sure you have your contact number saved in your contacts. So I'll create, and there you go. The first step is done. I have made myself a group. If you even go back as well, as a quick tip, you can go here and the iPhone, you can swipe and pin it. That means it's always going to be at the top when you open your phone. Step number two, you need to go to my website. The link is being shared here, and this is the shortcut link. When you go to my website, scroll all the way to the bottom. You can do this on your phone as well. I like to do it on my desktop because I've got a copy of WhatsApp on my desktop. I can just simply drag and drop. But I'm going to show you how to do it on the phone as well. You're going to go to my website. You're going to download. I recommend you download is this. It's because it's the hadith that I recited at the start, and it's the recording of the 99 names. And it's so beautiful. If you go to YouTube and you type 99 names, first of all, you won't see this video at the top, but you'll see recitations of people who the Arabic is not correct. The order of the names, there's a particular order that is more preferred, especially if you've got kids and you want your children to memorize them as well. I recommend this audio file. It's from Qari Ayub Ishaq, who is a South African, very, very famous Qari, known in the Islamic world for his Quran and his teaching. I really recommend this particular file. Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim Al-Malik Al-Quddus Al-Salam Al-Mu'min Al-Muhaymin Al-Aziz Al-Jabbar Al-Mutakabbir. This is what I'm going to be sharing with my followers. Please download the hadith and the MP3. The hadith is very short. It's just what I recited at the start. It's 30 seconds. You listen to them, listen to the hadith, then listen to the audio, and then we're going to go into the method. We're going to go and scroll down. And if you scroll down, you'll see a copy of each of the images. You need to download these images and attach them onto WhatsApp, which I'm going to show you in a moment. There's a zip and there's a PDF. So once you've got the images and you've got the audio downloaded, let's open WhatsApp and I'll show you the screen as well, what I'm going to be doing. If you're on your mobile phone, go to the link and scroll down. We're going to go to the audio file, and here we're going to add the MP3. Just press download linked file. This will download the MP3 of the 99 names. While that is downloading as well, you're going to click each of these files, like I said, and download them all. This will also download those images onto your phone as well. And these are the images that you will need. You can also add it to your photos, or you can copy it in that way as well. So add to photos. And do this for each of them. There's 10. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Once you've downloaded them, then we're going to go to step 3. But just hang on a minute. Once you've downloaded them, go to your WhatsApp group and then go to image attachment. And here you're going to be adding all the images that you've selected, and make sure when you're adding them the order is listed here. So you've got name 1 to 10, name 11 to 20, etc. And you're also going to attach the MP3. Once you've got the images, you can click, you can swipe, you can zoom, you can swipe across. Here I've got all the names, Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim. I can memorize them, I can see the meanings, I can see the transliteration, all organized, nice and neat, color-coded as well. I like keeping colors there because each day I was memorizing them, I want to see progress that, you know, I'm getting hotter or colder. So there's light colors and dark colors. And then of course the MP3, which you're going to listen to on a daily basis. So this is it. You've done step 1, created your group. You've done step 2. You've painstakingly added all the images and you've put the copy of the recording in. And the next step is you're going to recite all the names. Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim, Al-Malik, Al-Quddus. Try to copy as the recitation has been done. Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim. If you can't, just start with Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim. The English transliteration is there. Brothers and sisters as well, I am not a scholar and I make mistakes like everybody else. So I do advise strongly that you get your local imam or your scholar to listen to the recitation of the names that you're going to be doing and get somebody to listen to you. It's going to save you from any mistakes or any pronunciation mistakes. That being said, once you've said the names, listen to the audio, you've recited all the names, you're going to start with your first two names of the day. Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim. That's it. Two names in the first day. The reason why I say this is because pebbles make mountains. Every journey starts with one step. If you're confident, you can go to 5, but I would like you to do two names a day. Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim. That's it. Say it all day and mix and match. I've mentioned here, Ya Rahman, Ya Rahim. Ar-Rahmanu, Ar-Rahimu. Ya Rahman, Ya Rahim. You're stressed, you're worried, you're having fun. Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim. All day, I want you to be saying these names whenever you can. When it comes to the evening, we're going to be doing the same thing. We're going to be listening to the audio, reciting all the names, and then you're going to say Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim. A couple of tips here. If you're struggling to memorize or you want to know the meanings while you're doing it, so when you're looking at the text, you're going to say, if you look here, I say Ar-Rahman, the meaning. Ar-Rahim, the meaning. You're going to be reciting it 5 times looking. Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim. On the 4th time, you can sort of drift away and look at the meaning, but the meanings will come with consistency. You'll be able to recall the meanings of the names with consistency. So we're just focusing first on memorization. On day 2, we're going to do the same, but on day 2, we're going to add 2 names. So we're going to wake up, listen to the recitation, recite the names, say yesterday's names that we did, Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim, from memory, put the phone down, and then we're going to start, pick the phone up with 2 new names. Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim, now we're going to start with the next 2 names. Al-Malik Al-Quddus, Al-Malik Al-Quddus, so the next 2 names. And again, all day you're going to say Al-Malik Al-Quddus, Ya Malik, Ya Quddus. You're going to be saying the names, whatever you are, whatever you're doing. Again, in the evening, you're going to say everything again. Listen, recite, but you're going to say yesterday's. This is the difference. You're going to say Rahman Rahim, and then today's Al-Malik Al-Quddus. You've memorized 4 names on the 2nd day. That's easy. The audio becomes optional after day 5 and day 7, but you must recite the full names every morning and every evening because this builds a habit. I hope your intention is you want to memorize Allah Ta'ala's names and the meanings, and you want to recite them every day. Of course, you use them in a particular moment or a particular time, but in the morning and the evening, you will never forget them. It doesn't take more than a minute to recite them all in the morning and recite them in the evening. I get anxiety and stressed if I don't recite the names. After Maghrib Salah, I have a routine where I sit and I have got my WhatsApp group and I've got my du'as and the 99 names are there. In the morning, I've got the same routine. I have to do that. It's a consistency now. It's ingrained in my mind and my heart. I have to do it or I cannot function. That's when you know you're on the right track. Okay, the bonus. There's 2 bonuses. First, when you go to my website, which I'm showing, you can use Quizlet for flashcards. There's tests with the names, a translation. It's entirely optional if you want to do that. But the moment you've been waiting for, so brothers and sisters, let me just give you a quick recap. My blog, the article explains everything step by step. So please read it. It will tell you how to add the images and the audio files. If you're struggling, you can drop me a message or an email as well. You've created a group, you've added the files, and it's day 1, day 2, you started reciting and listening and you've memorized a couple of names. Let's reward you. I've got a competition on my Instagram page. I'm posting the link for the particular post here. All you have to do is tag 3 people and like and follow and leave a comment when you tag the 3 people. Just give me a comment of 3 people and share the challenge. And the moment that you've been waiting for, the prize of this Ramadan is this, the 99 names of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This was made in Syria, it was made in Sham. I bought this recently, the quality, beautiful. You're going to hang this on your wall. It comes with this as well, it comes with this wooden hanger, and you can hang it easily. You can hang it on your wall. I'm going to ship this globally. I'm going to cover the costs. All you've got to do is follow me on Instagram, leave a comment, tag 3 people on this particular post, and inshallah you'll have a copy of this. And that's it, brothers and sisters. I hope you've liked this video. Click subscribe. I will see you in the next video. I've wanted to do this video for such a long time. I've been so worried about getting it perfect, and everything is in the blog. Any feedback, any comments that you have, I'm trying to make better content and better videos. So if there's any mistakes that you've seen or suggestions, if I talked, it went too long, please let me know in the comments. I will take your feedback, and I really appreciate if you follow me and join me on this journey. Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
لا يسمعون فيها لغوا ولا تأثيما إلا قيلا سلاما سلاما.